Ladies and Gentlemen, liebe Pelikane, willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange Episode 3. Wir sind gerade dabei, herauszufinden, wie wir an die Schlüssel von dem Frankie kommen. Oh, Frank. You're such a sad, pathetic fuck. Jukebox. Wall of Fame. Okay, Prescott, listen up, asshole.
Rachel, whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Nice outfit.
Thanks.
By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Your sugar daddy will always protect you. And
your daddy?
Me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Why? So you can pretend to care, hmm? Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking business, understand? Now get out of my face.
Das war jetzt auch nicht so cool. Prescott, asshole.
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers. Like a babysitter.
Bullshit. My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they? I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel. Forget I told you that. Seriously. Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
Thanks a lot. Listen
what
up, Frank.
What the fuck now?
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Are you supposed to be a smart student?
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother, but I don't need your favors. And Chloe doesn't get any from me.
What can I do for you, Max?
I guess Kate Marsh will be the face of Blackwell for a while.
Such a waste. Awful.
I feel like David Madsen represents Blackwell.
Not for long. He's a loose cannon. We all respect him for his service, but he's too eager.
He's eager to be a dick to me and Chloe.
That's true. He was ranting about a stolen gun, and then I tuned out. Somebody's always out to get him.
Okay, was kann ich mit dem jetzt noch quatschen?
Are you fucking stupid? Get out of my space.
Okay, sorry, Model. Sorry.
I shouldn't have said that.
Model.
I need to rewind.
Weiter. Boom. Okay, was geht ab, Bitch? Yo, Mom.
Weren't you supposed to keep your mouth shut about the blood oath Frank took for Rachel?
Blood oath? Who? What the fuck? I never told anybody about that freaky shit.
Yes, you did.
Besides, everybody knows Frank is a liar and a loser. Even Rachel did.
Yet Rachel Amber hung out with him more than you.
So? Rachel wanted Frank's stash. She let him take pictures, then he carries around her photo like she posed for love. Dumbass.
Oh yes, we're gonna use that information.
What the fuck now?
You know I saw that photo Rachel gave you.
How do you know about that? Huh? Chloe, right?
She just told me that one of Rachel's favorite pictures was the one she did for you.
Really? Yeah, I mean, that's what I thought. She was just a natural beauty, you know? Wait, let me find it. Here, judge for yourself.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that.
Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now.
Now back to Chloe.
We got it. Let's go, bitches. It's time to leave. What the fuck? Let's make a beautiful picture. Oh yes. Wir haben schon über viele Pictures. Den haben wir und den haben wir und den haben wir und den haben wir. Die sind. Was geht mit der ab? Ah, Chubby. What's up?
I'd love to talk, Max, but I'm drowning in puddle scum.
Well, go fuck yourself. Yo, was geht?
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max.
Ooh.
On your mark, get set.
Go.
Throw.
Oh yeah, throw the rod. Let's get the fucking doggy.
Get the treat, boy. The meat is in the street. Oh no! Please do not let that poor dog be hit. I bet he's fine. I'm sure he is. Come on, we definitely don't have time to waste now.
We killed the doggy.
Please don't let that dog be hurt. Or worse.
He's done. Man.
Damn, I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy.
Doch.
At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet.
It's fucking creepy.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond?
Nine.
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming.
Okay.
You scope the area while I hack his computer for him.
I'm gonna feel awful forever about this poor dog.
Looky.
I'm so... Frank is almost a made-for-TV hoarder.
Pompidou.
This place is nasty. Can't quite picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and hanging out.
Police radio? Mm-hmm.
Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby.
Of course. Dishes, baseball bat.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewer. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Yuck. Of course Frank gets the munchies. Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude.
Washstand. Der ist weg. Graffiti. What?
Too bad I don't have my Frank Bauer's decoder ring. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them?
Pills.
Or both. That's a pretty extreme lighter.
Ja, wenn man die Bong ordentlich anhauen muss.
Is Frank going to deal online now?
Web Business. Okay. Vent.
I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Mm-hmm.
Rub it in, Frank. We're at the top of his shit list if he finds out. No more secrets.
Wir brauchen irgendwas Tolles.
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
Was da oben?
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Okay. Kaputt. Foto. Moment. Wir brauchen irgendwas Tolles. Irgendwas zum Aufhebeln. Ah, das Messer. Of course.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
So, jetzt können wir das aufhebeln.
My blade will open any portal.
Und dort ist ein.
Oh man. Rachel and Frank's dog.
Fotoalbum.
I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Pompidou. Der Hund heißt Pompidou. Okay. Scheint das Frank ziemlich nice.
Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know.
Dude.
Trouble in paradise.
Digga. Die waren mäßig zusammen, so wie es aussieht. Die waren mäßig doing it. So. Bizzle. Bizzle. Es geht.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
Because
she wasn't much of a friend, huh?
Totally suck.
Another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
Mann, die war aber ganz schön mad.
You can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
So now it's Rachel's fault too?
Jesus, she was banging that pig, Frank! Bitch lied to my face, Max! I can't trust anybody again. Everybody pretends to care until they don't. Even you.
Chloe Price. You better take that back. Right now.
Okay. Fine. But you just don't understand. It's like I'm being punished by the universe.
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
William?
You blame William?
William? Bestus?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe. Your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here, alive, with me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Die war ziemlich sauer auf die ganze Welt.
Oh my God, what is happening now?
Wir entwickeln uns weiter.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him.
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Wir sind zurückgereist in der Zeit.
Thumbs up or thumbs down.
Don't mess with the timeline.
What is this? William is here.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat,
how?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember?
Family Guy hat uns gezeigt, dass wir mit der Timeline nicht messen sollten.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
I forgot about this. Back to the lighthouse.
Dude.
My family never took fun, goofy photos like this.
Oh shit.
Hello?
Joyce loves William so much.
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Oh my
God. I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Wir können ihn retten. Aber tun wir natürlich nicht.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that.
Don't mess with the timeline.
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund.
What a mess we made. I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
Wo ist sein vergaster Schlüssel? Ja, wir müssen.
Aha. You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert.
Don't mess
Max,
with the timeline.
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Ah, ich muss rewinden. That's bullshit. Das ist doch fucked up.
Careful, Max. William can totally see you.
Remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
Score.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Okay, let's go. Can we water the plant?
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
Disconnected.
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
Just make me look young.
Listen, don't let your dad take his car today. I know it sounds weird, but please believe me. Something terrible is going to happen.
Hello?
You have to stop him from driving anywhere.
Just making a whatever, fabulous weirdo. Breakfast with Chloe and Max.
What kind of thing is that to
We're
say about
to
my dad?
I'm not joking.
Then you stop him, Super Max.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries.
What the fuck?
Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. I have no idea why the home phone didn't ring just...
Shit is going on.
You are ridiculous.
I didn't... They'll come pick you up.
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
Ich bin mehr verwirrt.
You are ridiculous.
For that someday.
Another dollar for
Shit,
the swear
where
jar.
Are my keys?
That's a dollar
You're
for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Sheet.
I knew this thing would come in handy. How the hell did my keys end up here? Shit, where are those keys? And no clothes.
I have to try. I have to.
Yeah, ich kann nicht rewinden.
I was put here to use this power to save William. For Chloe.
Yeah, rewind.
I have to try. I have to. I was put here to use this power to save William.
I knew this thing would come in handy.
For Chloe.
How the hell did my keys end up here?
Remember, you're here for a reason. Think, damn it.
Fuck.
Rare jar!
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are my keys?
What the fuck?
You're bankrupt.
Ist das Spiel gerade gebuggt oder bin ich gebuggt? Oder will das Spiel mich gerade mega hart trollen? What the fuck? Ich weiß nicht, was ich tun soll. Egal, wir gehen ganz zurück, Alter. Fuck it. Ich glaube, das Spiel ist fucking broken. Okay, fuck.
Crap! I need to hide the keys or William won't hear his dumb beeper.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare.
Okay. Egal, das wird zu lange dauern. In der nächsten Folge gucken wir dann, ob wir das geschafft haben mit diesen behinderten Schlüsseln. Weil das geht mir tierisch auf den Sack. Auf jeden Fall. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Haut rein und bis zum nächsten Mal.